welcome to this sixth episode of the Roundup. It's been such a fantastic week, and I hope it's been same for you as well. We all know that Kim Kardashian is feeling this hot summer body, and she's been all over Instagram posting pictures of how sexy she looks. And then she stepped out in this blue ensemble, belly bare crop top, you know, and then a three-quarter trouser. And I couldn't help but notice that her right hip, you know, seems a little more curvier than her left. But I did not say anything. Good thing Tyson Beckford helped us speak our minds. And of course, she came after him saying, "Hey sis, we all know why you don't see anything good in my body." Of course, you know Tyson is gay, so you can understand why she called him sis. Moving on, Madonna has left America for Lisbon. I don't know. Now, she says she wants her son, you know, who's going to turn 13 this month, being August, to join a football team that is strong, because she wants him to be the next Ronaldo, or, you know, maybe the next Neymar, or we don't know. But she set him up in the Portugal team, and she's pretty excited about this, and her entire family is going to be there for a year. Cultural difference and change of environment is pretty good for the body, don't you think? So Miss Ghana has decided to step down. This is something that doesn't happen on the norm, and she has said she doesn't need a crown to make her succeed, and beauty pageants or the crown, basically, in her words, is just overrated. Oh, Rihanna. This one just keeps making rounds and making history wherever she steps her foot. She's now the first black woman ever to appear on the British Vogue September edition. And this is supposed to be like the most prestigious edition of all the Vogue magazine covers. And we're so excited for Rihanna. She's also proud of herself. She even went on to say that her body and thickness is something she takes pride in right now. She's heading back to the gym though, so she doesn't want to lose her body. But anyways, congrats Riri, and we love you however you decide to come out. Chef Eros is the newest and first ShopRite Nigeria brand ambassador. This is something big. He's been working on it from like the beginning of the year, so we're really proud when he came up to say congrats to have errors. And to wrap up what we have for you this week, not entirely good news, but I think it's a lie though. Kirk Franklin's son, Kerryon, has come up to say that his father is out for his life, and he went on Instagram and put up something and say, "You know what, if anything happens to me after today, just you guys know who to go to, it's my father." Kirk hasn't said anything about this, but we're sure it's just family issues, you know, that they brought up on social media, and they'll sort it out in no time. This is all I have for you this week on the Roundup. I hope you've had a fantastic time with me, and whatever I missed out, be sure to check out therealgist.com, Gram, Facebook, Twitter, on all the handles that pop up on your screen right now. Until I come your way again next time, I'm Uzo.